Medically exploiting her former religion, her former friends, and other celebrities for money. When you stop f***ing people's lives and families, I'll stop too. How does it feel?